So children, I hope you people are enjoying, and I tell you, I want to say that is the most interesting part in geography or history, or we can say in SST, filling up of map. If we know the names of the states correct, and if we know the names of the places situated in those states, very easily we can mark them. See, I have given you the names of all the states where the different types of dams are situated and rainwater harvesting systems are situated. And as per the keys 1A, B, C, I have given the subdivisions of question 1, and in the same manner with small letters, I have given you division, subdivision in question number 2 also, A, B, C and D. Total 8 places we have to mark in the map of, political map of India. Let's come and see how we will locate. See, we will start with question 1A. Question 1A, you have studied that place where Hirakud Dam is situated. Hirakud Dam is situated in the state of Orissa and at the northern side of Orissa. North, if we divide this into four parts, into four directions, north, south, east and west, then we will say in Orissa, it is located in the northwestern side. You can see I have written 1A. Like this you will do in your map only. Then 1B. In 1B we have studied about Konya Dam. I have told you the name Konya. It is situated in Maharashtra. This is the state of Maharashtra. If you will learn the names of the states, you will be able to locate them easily. Again I am saying 1B. 1B, if we divide this Maharashtra state into four parts, four directions, north, south, east and west, then it will be southwest of Maharashtra. See, I have shown you with the symbol also. 1C, Karnataka. In Karnataka, it is southeast, southeastern side, the Tungabhadra River, where this dam is situated, is 1C. Tungabhadra is, yes. And number 4 is Bhakra Nagar, at the borders of Himachal Pradesh and Punjab, in the southern portion of Punjab and Himachal Pradesh, Bhakra Nagar dam is situated.